Let's play some Valorant, baby.
I think he just moved too early. I love what they tried doing there.
The Rolling Thunder. Oh, Chase. Oh, Chase, baby. Chase gets four. Quirk was able to get one. Oh, Proto looking for the first. He's going to see the jet dash across, and what goes up must come down. Stellar, silky, smooth shots are going to secure the kill as the fight for the site continues. Brax is able to get one. Wind tries to come in from the top ropes and isn't able to do anything. Brax keeps the round alive as he gets four.
Doug, can they survive this push?
No, it does not look to be the case. Chase gets 1-0.
Teemo, that was Mamba mode using four out of their five ults. They put everything they had behind that right cross to try to knock Luminosity out, and you know what? They took it in the chin. Luminosity showing that they're able to make a Mona Lisa out of a dog turd situation. That was such a pretty round by Luminosity. Oh my.
Oh man. Oh man.
I see. Teemo, can I have my moment, please? I see you seem to have caught me in the midst of a refreshing sip from G Fuel. Delicious, refreshing, and can be yours if you go to gfuel.com right now and make a purchase. Teemo, you really took the wind out of my sails there.
That's going to lead things in a 3v2. Soon to try to connect on one. He is able to get one. Dancing, diving, and dodging around the flames as he gets a second one as well. They didn't have the guns. They all stacked A. And well, they're going to be caught with their proverbial pants down. Oh, thief spots, thief shoots, thief kills. Holy Toledo. If it's not the op, if it's not the vandal, it's Odin. And Spirit is just doing it to him dirtily, my man. These people have families.
You guys familiar with the David and Goliath story?
Of course.
Oh. So I want you to envision that, right? Okay. Roll with me here for a second. You've got that. Okay. You've got David, Goliath. You got little David, you know, with his sling and his rock. And he's feeling pretty good. Walks up to the big bad guy. In this instance, what's going to happen is he's going to throw that rock. He's going to sling it right at Goliath, and Goliath's going to laugh.
Okay.
And then Goliath's going to obliterate David.
An impressive shot as he comes down from the top ropes to get a kill. Gets the second and the third and fourth. He's one kill away from the ace, and give it to him, baby.
But Stellar can sniff it. Spidey senses tingling. Bullets delivered. Makalov out.
Tenz is just unreal. I said this the first time I casted him, and I did. Thank you for reinforcing my point. This is Tenz's world, and we're just living in it.
These guys have been tested every step of the way, and at least for Beast Coast, you're playing a game of bend but don't break. How much adversity can face? Now the members of UG Dallas start to rotate over, but it might be too little too late as Iowa State has made their
way. Adolfo with the sucker punch catches them on the sides. Ladies and gentlemen, this is no longer rated PG. If you have young eyes watching, shield them, because this is just filthy.
Reyna on Reyna, the spike is going to start to get the fuse.
Oh.
Bound down to your Empress Luminosity Force, map 5.